We've all been there. 7 a.m. on a rainy morning in January, and you just can't make yourself wake up. Why is it so hard to get up in the winter? And can anything be done to fix the problem? Well, looking at the way our biological clocks function can actually give us some solutions that might help. So let's dive in. Nearly all living things have biological clocks, sometimes called body clocks. Controlled in the brain, the biological clock keeps the body functions running on a 24-hour cycle. Your body clock maintains this cycle by syncing up to light sources. This is what keeps you active during the day and lets you sleep when it's dark out. One of the ways the biological clock regulates sleep is by producing a hormone called melatonin. Melatonin production is partially regulated by light. Humans tend to produce increasing melatonin over the dark evening hours, with production peaking in the middle of the night. In the morning, once light reaches the eye, production of melatonin should drop off. So what happens when we wake up and it's still dark outside? This means that not much bright light gets to our eyes, so our bodies might continue to produce melatonin even though we're trying to wake up and start our days. How can you counteract this? One way is to expose yourself to light in the morning. If you wake up before sunrise, consider using a bright light, such as a SAD lamp, to sync your body clock to your schedule. If you wake up after sunrise, you could try leaving your blinds partially open so that more light can enter your room in the morning. Another tip is that bright light before bedtime, such as from a screen, can actually delay your evening melatonin production. An easy fix for this is to shift your screen settings to be warmer in the evenings. I hope you've enjoyed learning a little bit about your biological clock. Although these tips can help keep your body on track, remember that nothing can replace an adequate amount of sleep. I'd love to hear any tips you might have about how to tackle winter mornings, so feel free to leave them in the comments below.